Alright, so here we go again. We know Rialto has vanished again. And we think you know where he went. So, where is Rialto?
Rialto? Why do you need to know where he is? I can't keep track of those boys. I have barely enough time in the day for proper grooming in my Bucky. Not to mention the babysitting jobs, making sure Quartie is learning how to swim, checking that Joey's not getting too many extra clams, reminding Taslina to share the toys, reading the latest updates on environmental developments in the local kelp forests, double-checking the keeper's tool inventories, sharing the latest beauty tips with my poor pen pal, Abby? I mean, really? Isn't Rialto old enough to not need Nanny Kunik watching him too?
Rialto? Shucks. I ain't seen him in a while. That reminds me of a time back in Alaska, where Marcel, our neighbor who's a moose, got lost while hiking in Juneau.
What?
Yep. He was going to go find old King Crab and complain about the rising prices of hockey sticks. But the snow was so deep, he got stuck. And we didn't find him until it had melted enough to see the very top of his antlers.
This is a waste of our time. None of this is true.
What? No, of course it is.
Rialto? What do you mean he is missing? He promised me I could groom him today. We had an appointment all set and everything. Where is he?
That's what I'm asking you.
Where's Rialto? Tell me now, don't fight the Tasmania!
Oh God!
I ain't no snitch. You're getting nothing out of me. You will never know it was Katmai who stole that rock, or Joey purposely throwing that toy down the drain. And I told Mac that I'd take his secret about Newman to Davy Jones' locker.
What rock? What toy? Newman? Crikey! Reveal the location of Rialto now!
I don't think I will, darling.
Oh, you will. Tell us right now.
No. Have a good day.
Reveal the location.
I said a good day.
I don't know where Rialto is. Nobody ever tells me anything.
You can't fool me. I know he is your big brother.
Maybe I could tell you for a few extra clams or some ice treats?
We will not negotiate. Tell us what we want to know.
Give me a towel, and I'll tell you everything I know.
No!
Well, I still don't know anyway.
My name is Quartie, and I'm the baby otter.
No, where is Rialto?
My name is Quartie, and I am a baby otter.
Oh, I see. Only giving me the name and species. And being all cute. This one won't crack. It's no use.
I will see you very soon, Dr. Purple. I will see you soon.